Welcome friends, subscribe Event Impact channel and press the bell icon to get latest videos on digital branding and technologies. We need a hosting server to get our website live on the internet. For that, we have to pay a monthly or yearly cost to the hosting company. But how is it if you get it completely free of cost? It's amazing, right? Wait, I will show you the entire process of using a free hosting. Hello friends, this is Anurna Banerjee and you are watching my channel You and Impact. In the first part, I discussed how you can get a free domain name for your website. Those who have not seen that yet can watch it from the link in the description or from the card above. Also, I will put it on the end screen. Friends, you may find so many YouTube videos where the process of making a free website has been shown in a single video. But I have divided it into multiple parts so that I can give you an in-depth understanding of every single step. Moreover, I want you to understand the difference between professional and free stuff. You can definitely launch a free website for some minor purposes. Say for example, you can make a free website link for your online resume, for school or college projects, for a small event that you are going to organize. Or you can just have fun experimenting with new things. But for professional purpose, the freebies won't work. You need a .com domain for a professional digital presence. But you cannot buy a single .com domain free of cost from anywhere. That's the reality of free domains. Let's move on to the free hosting part. I won't just give you few reference website links, but I will take you to the entire journey the way even a professional hosting server is linked with a domain name. Watch it till the end. I will show you the process in live screen. Previously, I did a detailed video on hosting servers where I explained 4 different types of web hosting. If you have already seen it, your concept should be better on hosting. Otherwise, you can find the link in the description or from the card above. Mostly, the hosting servers, those are being offered as free, are shared servers. But for professional purpose, I prefer the most modern cloud server. I explained about the shared and cloud server in the video I just mentioned. Offering free hosting is just a marketing strategy to attract new customers and then gradually take them towards paid services. Free hosting always will come with some restrictions. Here you will have little chance to achieve the desired output that you really need for a professional website. You can't tolerate if your website keeps on loading and loading when a new user visits your website, or it says server not found or bandwidth expired. Definitely, you will not be ready to compromise with these hazards at all. But you can always try a free website as an experiment by using it in minor areas. If you Google with free hosting, you will find so many websites are offering free server. You can compare the features and try any one of them. Now, let me take you to the screen. Let me search for free hosting in Google. Now you can see search results have come up. You see so many websites are offering free hosting. I want to try with infinityfree.net. Now I am at InfinityFree website. Now I have to sign up. I type my email ID and set a password. I have to select CAPTCHA security and terms of service, then sign up. They have sent a verification link to my email. Yes, the email has come up. Now let me verify my email address. My email ID has been verified now. I have to log in into InfinityFree. I am logged in. Now I have to create a new account.
Here I have to type the domain name eventimpact.ml that I bought in my earlier video, and I'm trying to create a free hosting for this domain. Again, captcha verification. Domain name does not allow any space, so I have to remove them. Now create account. A message has been displayed here. Your domain name is not yet pointing to the name servers. Change your name server, set your domain register and wait for a few hours. Now let me copy the name servers ns1apz.com and ns2apz.com. I have to set the name servers with the domain name eventimpact.ml at freenom.com. I will log in at freenom.com. Services, my domain. Yes, I see the domain name I purchased before, eventimpact.ml. Now manage domain. Now let me go to the management tools and click name servers. See, here are two options. We have to select custom name servers. Now I will set the name servers that I copied from the Infinity Free Hosting panel. Then change name servers. See, it is written here, please be aware, changes can take up to 24 hours to propagate, and this time is called propagation time. Now I am at Infinity Free Hosting panel, new account. Then I have to put the domain name eventimpact.ml. Now I have to verify the captcha. Captcha is verified. Now click create account. See, a message has come up. We are setting up APs 2405041 website for eventimpact.ml for you. In a few minutes, your account is ready and you can set up your website. Now click on open control panel. And this is your hosting control panel. So your free hosting is ready. And I want to conclude here now. In the next part, I will set up a free website with this free domain and free hosting. Thank you for watching. If you have any question, please write down in the comments below. Please like this video if it is helpful to you and share among your friends on social media, WhatsApp groups, so that it may help others as well. And if you have not yet subscribed my channel, please do it now. I will see you in the next video. Bye.